Dear students, I warmly welcome you all to my classroom. By the way, how do you feel these days? Do you feel happy or sad? Don't be sad. My advice is always be happy. Don't feel unhappy. Happiness is a great quality. Do your work happily. Now let's look at this word happy. We can form some words by this word. Let's see. What are the words we can form? We can form the word unhappy. Another word, happiness. Also, we can get this word happily. Now, look at this word unhappy. Now, here you can see two letters are added to the beginning of the word. Here you can see some letters are added to the end of the word. Here also some letters are added to the end of the word. So by adding letters to the beginning and also by adding letters to the end, so we can form new words. This is my lesson today. Affixes. We are going to learn about affixes. Affixes are of two types. What are they? Prefixes and suffixes. First, let's learn about prefixes. Prefixes. Prefixes are added to the beginning of the word. So, prefixes are a group of letters and they are added to the beginning of the word. Here are some examples for prefixes. Ill, im, in, miss, dis, none, pre, anti, mono, by, un, re, multi, mel, super, over. So, these are some examples for prefixes. So, what happens when prefixes are added? So, we must learn that. The meaning of the word is changed, but the word class remains unchanged or the word class is the same. When prefixes are added, the meaning is changed, but the word class remains unchanged. So, look at the first set of examples. What are the words given? Happy, kind, common, lucky, usual. Right? So, they are adjectives. Now, here you can see the prefix un is added there. So, what is the new word? We get unhappy. So, here you can see happy is an adjective and also unhappy is an adjective. So, you can see when prefixes are added, the meaning is changed but the word class is not changed. Kind, unkind. Common, uncommon. Lucky, unlucky. Usual, unusual. Here, these are adjectives as well. These are also adjectives. Look at the next set of words. So, do, tie, button. They are verbs. Now, here, the prefix un is added. So, what is the new word? Undo. Do is a verb Also, undo is also a verb, but we get the opposite meaning. Tie, untie. Button, unbutton. Here are some more examples. Let's see. Use. It is a verb. Now here you can see the prefix re is added. So what is the new word? Reuse. It's also a verb. Write. Rewrite. Verb and rewrite is also a verb. Play. Replay. Start. Restart. So here you can see the prefix re is added. So, the word class is not changed. They are verbs as well. These words are also verbs. Let's learn some more examples with prefix. Pre. What do you mean by pre? Pre means before. Pre means before. Right. So, what are the other words with pre? Precondition, prepaid, preheat, multi. Multi means many. Now here the new word is multicultural. Now Sri Lanka is a multicultural country. So some other words like this: multipurpose, multicolored, multi-shop, anti. So, anti means against. So, here the new word is anti-social. What is the new word? Anti-social. Anti means against. So, what are the other words? Anti-war, anti-malaria are some other words. Next one, co. Right? So, co is a prefix. What is the new word we get here? Cooperate. What is the meaning of co? Co means with. Cooperate. So some other words like this: co-education, co-pilot. Next one, for. Forecast. The new word is forecast. So what is the meaning of forecast? For means before. Forecast, foretell, foresee. Then mal. Mal means badly. Malnutrition. Without proper nutrition. Malnutrition. Then malpractice, malfunction, maladministration. Next one, none. It is the prefix. So non-stick. Non-stick pans we use in the kitchen, and also non-fat milk powder. Next one, post. Post means after. Post-mortem. Post-mortem is conducted after the death of a person. So here, there are some other examples for prefixes. So here you have learnt about prefixes. Prefixes are added to the beginning of a word. And when prefixes are added, the word class is not changed. Now, we are going to learn about suffixes. Suffixes are a group of letters added to the end of the word. So, suffixes are added to the end of the word. Here are some examples for suffixes. Let's read them. ER, OR, EE, NUS, MUNT, SHUN, LUS, FULL, HOOD, IST, LY, EN, IZD, OUS, IVE. So these are some examples for suffixes. Right, let's look at these example words. Let's read them. Driver, Doctor, trainee, happiness, improvement, information, careless, colorful, brotherhood, artist, beautifully, strengthen, modernize, dangerous, attractive. So here are some examples for suffixes, some example words for suffixes. Now we must learn what happens when suffixes are added. When the suffixes are added, the word class and the meanings of the words are changed. So here you must learn that when suffixes are added, the word class is changed. So here you can see, pay your attention to these words, care, harm, cheer, color. So what is the word class? They are verbs. Here, look at this word. The suffix less is added. So what is the new word? Careless. So you can see the verb is changed into an adjective. Harm, harmless. Cheer, it is a verb. Then we can get new words, cheerful or cheerless. So they are adjectives. Color, colorful or colorless. So here you can notice the difference. The verb is changed into an adjective. Let's pay our attention to this set of examples. Now beauty, spoon. They are nouns. What is the word class? They are nouns. Now here you can see the suffix full is added there. So what is the new word? Beautiful. So what is the word class? It is the adjective. Spoon, spoonful. So here you can see the nouns are changed into adjectives. So that is the main difference you have to understand. When suffixes are added, the word class is changed. Here are some more examples. Kind, happy, sad, quick, neat. They are adjectives. The word class is adjectives. They are adjectives. Now here you can see the suffix ness is added. So what is the new word? Kindness. And what is the word class? It has become a noun. Kind is the adjective. Kindness is the noun. Happy, happiness. Sad, sadness. Quick, quickness. Neat, neatness. So here you can see the adjectives are changed into nouns. Pay your attention to this one. Let's read the words. Happy, quick, quiet, beautiful. What is the word class? They are adjectives. Now here you can see the suffix ly is added. So happy becomes happily. What is the word class here? Happily. What is the word class? It is the adverb. Now you can see the adjective is changed into an adverb. Quick, quickly. Quiet, quietly. Beautiful, beautifully. So dear students, I hope that you have learned. Now here when we add suffixes, the word class is changed. Let's use suffixes appropriately. Pay your attention to these sentences. We should not harm the animals. Now here, harm. What is the word class? Here it acts as the verb. Rabbits are harmless animals. Harmless. What is the word class? It is the adjective. Nuan is a kind boy. Kind. What is the word class? It is the adjective. There are no words to explain my mother's kindness. Now here the suffix -ness is added, so it has become the noun. Right? The adjective is changed into noun. It is our duty to preserve the beauty of the nature. So here beauty. What is the word class? Noun. She sings beautifully. Now here you can see suffixes are added, so beauty becomes beautifully. So what is the word class? Adverb. Here beautifully. What is the word class? Adverb. Trees beautify the nature. So here it is the verb. Beautify is the verb. So here you have learned how to use the suffixes correctly. Now after this lesson, I have given you some activities so you can do them and expand your knowledge about affixes. I would like to conclude my lesson with this. Hard working is the key to success. Try to become a successful person. Don't be unsuccessful. Do your work successfully. Successfulness is the goal of your education. So here I have summed up my lesson. So when you read these sentences, you can see suffixes are added. Here you can see prefix as well as a suffix is added. And here also suffixes are added. Here also suffixes are added. So with this, I will end my lesson. So good luck to all of you. Thank you very much.